Hello. Welcome. Ditto. I presume we aren't going to talk. Okay, that's it, thank you. Good luck.
At a time we are defined more by our appearance than by within, my identity is not important. It doesn't matter if I am young or old, male or female, or neither. These are strange times.
The world we live in is more connected than ever before.
However, in many ways, as human beings, we couldn't be more
disconnected.
But with hope, we will reconnect and realize
we are all the same.
We are one. To demonstrate how powerful we can connect as human beings.
I need two individuals who have an undeniable bond.
A connection established in 1989, 30 years ago this very year. Can Ant and Death
please join me on
this? Okay.
Death, take a seat to my right.
There.
Ant, please sit to my left.
The wrong way around?
Gentlemen, can you both please close your eyes now? You must pay close attention to all sensations you may feel. If you felt a touch, please raise your right hand. Now lower your hands and once again pay close attention to
all sensations.
Sensations.
If you felt a touch,
raise your right hand.
Huh?
And now point to where you felt that touch.
Oh my God.
This time, remember how many times you feel a touch. If you felt a touch, raise your right hand. And now with your right fingers, show us how many times you felt a touch. Lower your hands and open your eyes now. Your connection is incredible. For the ultimate test of connection, please take a pen each. I also have a board for you both.
For this to possibly work,
let your subconscious minds connect. Begin drawing now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When two people are truly connected, the impossible is possible. Ant and Dec, you may open your eyes. Your connection with each other is truly inspirational. We have just witnessed the ultimate connection.
No way.
An undeniable bond that was established 30 years ago in 1989.
Thank you. Wow. Well done. Wow, that was freaky.
My performances use magic and the impossible as a metaphor.
It doesn't matter
how any of it is achieved. What matters is how it made you
feel.
My hope is, for a brief moment,
you felt anything was possible.
Simon, inside this box is an ornament
for my past.
But strangely, yours too. On the screen are words that define what it means to be
human.
Simon, please think of any word you see and write it down on the paper in front of you. Amanda, do you think there is any way that I could have influenced Simon?
No.
Please welcome back to the stage
Ant and Deck.
Gentlemen, before you sit down, Ant, please stand to my left in front of your chair, and Deck, please stand to my right in front of yours. I am going to get you back in perfect synchronization. Please both close your eyes and be aware of all sensations. If you felt me touch your nose, please raise your right hand. Thank you. If you felt me touch the top of your head, please raise your right hand. Thank you. Lastly, if you felt a touch on your shoulder, open your eyes and please sit down now. Examine this piece of foil. Deck, please hold this lighter. Deck, in your mind, transfer the heat from here to here. And please hold your hand out like this. When the foil gets hot, drop it. Just as it is possible to transfer heat from here to there,
it is also possible
to transfer the sense of touch
from here
to there. But what if we experimented on a more extreme level using this? Apologies, Deck. It won't happen again, I promise. Before I finish, I would like to connect with all of you. In order to do this, I created my own social media page.
Here.
My username is IamXOfficial.
Please go to my page now.
Simon, just after my audition, I placed a subconscious thought in your mind. I was holding a board in a shop window. You walked right past me. Simon, can you please pass the box to Amanda? Amanda, open the box and carefully tip out the mobile phone. Please click on the home button to open it.
Yep.
Click on the app.
And then click on my profile.
I am X Official.
Everyone here and at home, if you haven't done so already, please do the same. Simon, close your eyes until I say to open them. Amanda, please scroll down to the very first photograph I posted and open it. Please note it was posted on the 21st of April 2019, over a month ago. Simon, please keep your eyes closed. Amanda, please zoom into the photo so that we can all see that I was indeed behind Simon. Simon, for the very first time, say the word you chose at the beginning and open your eyes.
Hope.
IMX. Thank you and good night.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Well done.
We can understand, and when we understand, we can empathize, and then we are truly connected. We all have X in us. X is in many ways the best of me as a human being. For my final moments with you, please welcome back to the stage Ant and Deck. Please stand to my left, and Ant, please stand to my right.
Okay.
That's much better.
Right way around.
Yeah.
In this jar are some of my memories from moments of my life. Ant and Deck, can you reach in the jar and remove a few memories? Open them up and read them to yourself, to verify that what I am saying is true.
Okay.
These are all different.
Can you confirm those memories are all different?
Yeah. Bruno, best film versus
yes,
play.
All different. Digital audition, Colin.
Please reach back into the jar and take one single random memory, but do not open this one until I say. To everyone in this theatre and around the country, I would like to connect us all together. On the screen are squares and circles. Within these, I have placed words we should all embrace in our lives. Before we begin, we will mix them. Please look at the screen and choose a circle as a starting point. Now move left or right to the nearest square. Now move up or down to the nearest circle. Let's change it slightly. Move diagonally to the nearest square. And finally, move left or right to the nearest circle. And focus on the word within that circle. If I name the word in your circle, please stand up if you can.
If we have truly connected, we should all have hope.
I said we all should have hope. And that includes you. Out of all of those memories, you randomly chose one.
Please open it and read it aloud.
Hope.
When all seems lost in our darkest moments, we will always have hope. And that is what this has all been about from the very start. This video will explain everything.
The last time we were together, it was about my hope at the beginning.
Hope.
When you first met X at the auditions in Manchester, it was about hope. Even before you knew of X, when we met for the very first time.
On that memorable day.
Imagine at the end of it, he takes the hood off, it's someone we know. Takes the hood off, it's someone we know. Someone we know. Someone we know.
It's been an honour sharing X with you. I am X. Thank you.